Hello everyone. Thank you so much for coming here to celebrate my achievement in Mrs. India. My journey to Mrs. India has been absolutely wonderful. It has been an incredible journey. And you are aware that I have been crowned as Classic Mrs. India North 2017 second runner-up. I'll be going for the grand finale to Chennai on 4th of July 2017. Mrs. India's journey has been possible because of one person, and she is Mrs. Deepali Phadnis. She is the National Director of Mrs. India Pageants. She has a very unique category which is called Classic category. It is basically to give opportunity to women over 40 to take part in the pageant. It is a very unique way of empowering women. And today I am here to motivate you, to encourage you and to empower you to be a part of this prestigious platform and make a difference in the society. It's a very prestigious platform because, you know, it is the largest platform which is here available in India. It is a gateway to so many international pageants. And the aim and mission of Mrs. India is to choose role models and not just models. It wants to choose women who can take the responsibility of being a queen, who has the maturity to handle this role. And this beautiful crown which I'm wearing is a piece of majesty and royalty. I feel it has got magical powers. For us, it is very, very easy to connect. And it is very easy for you all to connect as well. And I'm so happy that you are a part of the social cause which I'm going to take up. It is basically a beauty with a heart cause, and that is women empowerment. And I would like you to help me to spread this cause as much as possible. And you can be a part of this cause as well. You don't have to go out anywhere. You can start right from your house and right from today. Because it's very important to empower women. It is the only way to self-sufficiency. And if women of a country are empowered, informed, I think the country progresses. What you have to do is just empower that one lady in your house. And she is your maid. I think she needs you a lot. She needs the support of all of us. You can empower her whatever way you want to empower her with. You can help her to have an access to financial services like banking, insurance, pensions, and so many other schemes which the government has come out to help the people below poverty line. You can help her to educate her on different aspects of health and issue, health and hygiene. You can also help her to understand the importance of educating the girl. You can help her to understand the importance or the consequences of marrying a girl at a younger age. And there are so many other issues which you can actually help her with. You all have the poise, grace, talent to be the next Mrs. India, and I'm sure I'm going to see all of you at the Mrs. India platform in 2018, and go and achieve this and make a difference. Come out of your comfort zones, make a difference, bring happiness around, feel a sense of achievement and fulfillment by going on to this beautiful platform which is Mrs. India. Thank you.
We met her in Udhampur only because both of us are posted here, and it's a great feeling for all of us, all army mates, because through her we are also connected to Mrs. India.
Yeah, yeah.
And we are really grateful to her, and she keeps us motivated, and you never know, you see one of us in the next session.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
I am Malika Sharma. My husband is also an army officer, and we are actually so very proud of what she has done. And I here have to tell you that she has won this title of Beauty with a Heart. And people probably don't know how much she has done. She doesn't show all these things. I'll just tell you one incident. She spends her Mother's Day, her birthdays in orphanages. you know, hosting parties for orphans. She is somebody who has value to your life. Every time that you have met her, she has actually given me something. And she doesn't ask for anything in return. So I think she richly deserved this. And honestly speaking, I love the Pageants now. Thank you so much.
We are so proud of her and all her achievements. And wish her Godspeed and all the very best.